Hi there YouTubers, this is Triple Valve Metro Camel. Thanks for joining me on the video today and thanks for checking out the video channel and also thanks for your subscriptions. Okay, this is sort of a part two on the recent point problem that I put up there recently on YouTube to do with the points on my layout. And obviously we had a problem with a set of Hornby points which were taken out and were obviously removed and replaced as you saw in the last video. So I'm going to bring you up to speed with what we're doing so far. So I'm just going to bring you in and just show you these points that are now been weathered accordingly with some rail match sleeper grime and some bit of matte black here and there. So you might be able to see this, obviously the sides of the rails on this set of points are all nicely painted up now. So that's all done, as you can see there. And that nasty bit of soldering has been covered up as well, so again you don't notice that too much there, so it's all good. Anyway, just to prove a point, I'm going to do a little bit of running across these. I might do some normal mainline running after this, but I just want to get in before I pop off and do something else. Just a couple of shots of some locos going across the new set of points to prove a point that everything works good. Excuse the pun when I say prove a point. Okay, let me get the camera set up there, okay? And I'll just keep quiet and do some running and see what you guys think.